Yeah, it's pretty surreal, actually. It hasn't quite hit me yet. I think once the season starts going with matches and stuff, it'll definitely... it's one of those things that, you know, people talk about it, but you don't really know what it means until it actually happens to you. But I'm really excited with this group of girls, so...
After 1 week, have you seen the team really start to gel a little bit?
Definitely. I mean, the freshmen came in, and I mean, I don't even consider classes with our team. We've all kind of gelled in really well together, getting along, playing well on the court, competitive gym culture, so it's exciting.
And what do you see yourself for your final season? Is there any particular goals you're shooting for in your final year here as a Trojan?
The ultimate goal is definitely a national championship, but for the most part is making the most of my experience here with my last year and having the most fun with my second family.